stiff jab where she actually got back into fight prep. She felt more defense. Beautiful boxing cover up, even in the small gloves. But hit because she keeps her hands framed in a nice deep way in there.
Oh, nice headlands. Rodriguez. Good stuff here in the third round. Oh, nice exchange between the two. Tides up 2-0.
On the right side of her face.
Blood coming down.
Oh, goes with a head kick.
Tied under siege now against the fence with blood coming down the right side of her face.
Ooh, that's those boxing combinations. The elbows coming in.
And this is exactly what she did in the stand match the first two rounds. And that is keeping Janet from being able to just.
Tom, though, comes back firing. Good.
Decision victory, and now the